It's not a question of need, it's a matter of the matter. Because what matters to the matter is just the cause that you are because and despite of it. Yes, you can matter and it doesn't matter because you are said what the matter is, and all that matters to the matter doesn't matter to said what the matter is. Because maybe the identified spirit with a form is afraid to lose a form and can't imagine himself without being in a form. Yes, yeah, there's a great fear to be not with no form, with no name, with no identification. But probably, and maybe a lot of all this, what can be spoken out, is just a pointer to that. What is? Yes, what is? What is really? Yes. No, what is not really? What doesn't is, can be and brought into real or unreal. These parallelities. These polarities of real and unreal are just words. Appearing in that, what is uninterrupted that, what is, if there is someone to care about or not, to think about or not to think about. It's always despite of all that what can happen. And it is this what is happening. Even when it never seems enough, and when everything is always too much, this is what this always is. And even when I don't know what I'm talking about, I know that I don't know what I'm talking about. I know that I don't know about what I'm talking. Yeah, and so I thank you for the tea and for the cream and the sun. You, especially you, and you don't have to be grateful. You do not have to feel any gratitude, because you do not have to be thankful for that what you are, because no one can make it and no one can destroy this what you are. What is this what you are? What is this? This what is? What is in all forms, and what is in no forms? Yes. What is in time and no time? That what is, always is. What is this? What could this be? This can't be found, because it can't be lost. It's so more than simple. More than simple. It's all simplicity of the words. Yeah. I say, hallelujah.